Hello everyone, hope you are doing well. I'll be doing videos on women clothing and accessories.
Welcome to Upbeat Texture. Today I'm going to share my reviews on few tops of Myntra which are really useful for office wear. And this is our first top which is of brand Jaipur Kruti. Here you can see the brand and the size. And this is a completely sleeveless top. And this is of off-white and ash color stripes. You can see these are the broader stripes and these are the thinner one. Here you can see the prints and there is a slit. These are the completely removable buttons which are of white color. And this is a very small neck but it looks very pretty after wearing. There is a slit on the sides as well. But the back side will come a little like a high-low top. You can see. And sides are the slits. This is a completely cotton top which makes it more stylish. And this is how it looks on the back side. There are no prints. It's a complete white, half white color, you can see. And I'll try to give the link in the description and how it looks after wearing. This is our next top, which is of brand Code by Lifestyle. Here you can see the brand and the size name. And this is a square round neck. Little bit broader but it looks very good. And if you can see the cloth, this is a lace cloth which is of very good quality, and inside there is a lining. This is the lining of the same color, and for hands it is there is no lining.
It's very stylish as well as comfortable. I'll try to give the link in the description.
This is our next top which is of brand Tokyo Talkies. Here you can see the brand and the size name. And these top is of completely white and blue color stripes. And these are the white color flowers. This is a print, this is not an embroidery. And this looks like an Arabic top. Here you can see the prints all over the top. And this is how it looks. These are the ruffle sleeves where you can see the print here as well. This is how it looks on the back side. These are the completely removable buttons of blue color. This is having the same pattern followed by the front side, a kind of anarkali. These are all the prints. And this is, we can say it as a kind of polyester and cotton mixture cloth. And this is how it looks on the back side. It looks very stylish and it is very good for office wear. I'll try to give the link in the description and the pic as well, how it looks after wear. Top which is of brand Campus Sutra. Here you can see the brand and the size name. This is a completely maroon top with a wording like slay all day. This is a print but it will not go even after the wash. This is a kind of high-low tops, you can see. This is the front size and this is the back one. And this is how it looks, the sleeves. This is a full sleeves but the shoulder cut will come a little lower. And this is a round neck top. It's a normal kind. This is a normal t-shirt cloth which looks very comfortable and very smooth. And this is how it looks on the back side. I'll try to give the link in the description and the pic as well, how it looks after wearing. This is our next top which is of brand Nari. Here you can see the brand and the size name. This is a square neck top. Front and the back side of the square necks. And this is the lace attached to it. And the remaining cloth is like very smooth. But it is not at all transparent. This we cannot say it as long size top. But it is the correct size which everyone can wear. And these are the sleeves, you can say. This is more than like a 3/4. But these are the bell sleeves which makes the top more stylish. And this, you can see, this is the lace attached to it. And this is how it looks on the back side. Here is the lace and the remaining top is like very normal. But the royal blue color itself makes it more stylish. I'll try to give the link in the description and we'll share the pic as well, how it looks after wearing.
Please do like, share and subscribe our channel and don't forget to click on bell icon to get all our notifications. If you would like us to share our review on anything related to women clothing and accessory, please do drop a comment.